The next I was here in Vienna, city of musicians, and Emperor Joseph, the musical king. In a few years, I was his court composer. Isn't that incredible? Night after night, I sat right next to the Emperor of Austria, playing duets with him, correcting the royal sight reading.